This is the only game I've played today. I have been doing reading days. I have been kind of exhausted with the games that I have because either I've had to restart so many times for mod testing reasons or, well, mostly that. So I'm just kind of burnt out because you get tired of doing the same thing over and over and over again. And it takes some time to get to something different enough to stand out. That end with Skyrim in particular, the having to do a fresh new start from scratch because of a mod issue means I have to redo all of the mod settings for all of the mods from scratch, which is exhaustingly time consuming and something I do not have any particular interest in doing. Not that I won't have to, but it's obnoxious to have to do. Close enough. Useful. You're at least connected. Get to be that. If I put you there, you won't be you will be obstructing connecting those. Or I could put you there and you get more than nothing and not be in the way. That would give the mountain something, and a couple of the three of the villages something. Even though you can't connect to any other trees because their possibility is obstructed. I guess you get to do that. You could get 2 points. You could get 2 points. Actually, you also give each of them one. So, this is not going to be great. Sure.